Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Get you out of that glare. We're out here at the Nowlin, Minnesota Tractor Showgrounds. Antique Caterpillar Machinery Owners Club Chapter 3 Division is just kind of having a general work day out here. We got a pretty nice 7U behind me that is ripping kind of some hard pan and kind of some more compacted areas of this field. They were doing some plowing the other day and a few spots were so hard it was tough to get the plow to really stay in the ground. So let's just see what he's up to. Here he's got the Cat 12 running, greasing it up. We're gonna blade some of the roads around the showgrounds today too. See, they got the number 11 Auto Patrol going. That's the three-cylinder D6600. And the three-cylinder D6 has made it out with the Cat pull grader. They're leaving a nice finish out here. That about does it for Nowden weekend. We're getting the roads put back in shape. They did a bunch of subsoiling in the field out there. That's looking a lot better, so a little bit of a mess to clean up out here yet. And then we'll call it a year out here in Nowden Tractor Show grounds. So thanks for watching, everybody. Hope to see you back again.